in purple trees. Nothing seems to rhyme.
I'm currently on a hike. Look at where I am. I'm just in this beautiful enchanted forest. So this is the view from the spot that I found. Like, that's literally the Hudson right there. And there's like boats passing. Not right now, but there were. Enchanted. So I thought that traffic cone was a person. I'm walking back from my spot. I'm going to a deli. Just got back from the deli. I'm about to pass out. Like, are we dead ass serious? This place is beautiful.
Oh wait, I remember last year she forced something. Like, I didn't really bring much clothes to the cat place because I'm only there for a couple days.
Yeah.
And I'm literally rotating between like three. Yeah, so then I had to fucking ask the doorman.
Oh my god.
Come in, but take off your shoes.
Hi, baby. Here we are in motherfucking Times Square for no reason. About to take the train. Hi girls, I'm about to go link Fiona. We are gonna get dinner and then we're gonna go drink and I'm very excited. Why are boys like this? She just sent me that message. Okay, so Fiona's showing up in 10 minutes because she got into an argument with her boyfriend.
These sexy motherfuckers. Okay. Oh yeah.
I've literally never seen the light off. Yeah.
And I was like, no, I just want to stop him. He was like, oh my god. I was like, yo, please. He's like, fine.
Huh?
I love whoever made this.
Yeah.
Just dropped off Fiona. That shit was so fun. Wait, let me see if I can see her. No, I think I missed her. Anyway, I had such a good time. Like, anytime I see her, it's so chaotic because we just like let the wind take us where she wants to take us.
Should have brought my speaker.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Hi, Citywire.
Hi. I don't have a speaker.
Fuck us up, Citywire. We in Washington Square Park right now. You know what? Oh, I'm not gonna show you the list of activities we're doing.
And you're watching Citywire.
Thank you so much.
Everything. And I was like, where did I just order this from? Why is this $9? I look at it and I was like, this is not wildflower cases. I ordered from some random thing. It took 3 months to come. I ordered it in the beginning of the semester. It came the last day. Is that all of our pee combined? I love that. Wait, please.
Don't take a fucking picture of that, please.
Anyway,
that.
They're gonna kick us out. Up. What?
You mean 24? I'm 24.
You're, like, I don't know.
I'm 24.
I'm 23.
This is the core of Citywire. No, this should be a profile picture. He's this kid from my school who's so nice. He's just a little questionable sometimes. You know those people who are, like, a little questionable?
Yeah.
Yeah, but, like, they're really nice. But, like, you want to know what their exactly their life story is.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how I feel about you sometimes.
Yeah.
Good evening. Reporting from Tompkins. Let me tell you something. These bitches, they come up here and they're still outfits, they're still in makeup, and they still fucking Tompkins Square Park. That's not what it's about. It's about us. It's about the POCs, bro. Yeah. Anyways, yeah. Fuck Tompkins heads, bro. Because, like, they're such white trash, you know what I mean? And they, like, trash the bathrooms. They trash the fucking grassy areas. I'm like, girl, people are cleaning up after you, and you're just like, I'm so quirky. I do this, this, and this. White privilege, blah, blah, blah. Die. That's, what, that's my message for you, Tommy Ted. Suck my cock till the day you die. I don't even know what they're fucking talking about, but...
We are giving some oily energy right now. Some, like, grease from this...
This is New York. We're back, and it's another day of the vlog. Yesterday I was manic, and I gave you a little rant about how I hate Tompkins heads, but we're back in a whiter neighborhood, so...
Yep.
Lesson learned is stay friends with your rich white girlfriends. It doesn't matter if they're racist, you know? Like, chase the bag. This is gonna get heated, guys, so brace yourselves. Get some
this
popcorn.
This is the ugliest angle.
Car. You need to say it out loud.
Look at how beautiful she is currently serving with my beautiful bag.
Now.
I'm currently walking down 2nd Avenue because I'm gonna go see Anika and Lila because they invited me to the roof tonight once again, but it's gonna be both of them. So I'm proper excited, yeah. Anyway, little bit of an update while I'm waiting for them. Tomorrow, yeah, I'm gonna go on a hike, okay? Because I found this beautiful hiking trail that's like upstate, and I'll give you guys a little bit of like an upstate New York moment. Also, the way I'm loitering around there, but oh my god, there's a cockroach just walking the streets. Look at her. So I made it. We're out here on Hudson. Ah, I just walked straight through a spider web. That is horrible. Hello. I have made it to the spot. I've been walking on a very beautiful trail for the past like hour while talking to Zoe, and here I am. Look at how beautiful this place is. That's where I got off the train. This place is so incredibly beautiful. There is a lot of bugs. So it's been a week since my hike, and I haven't really done much this week because a lot of people are out of the city, but I'm glad that I'm able to go out today because I am back at Fort Tryon Park, and I went on a walk through Fort George, and it was super nice. Also, I'm leaving in a week, which is crazy.
just finished hanging out with Anika and Lila on the roof. It was very fun, but I'm like, girl, I'm already downtown, I'm already outside. Let's extend my stay. So I'm currently going down to the West Village. Hey girls. So I think I made the mistake of getting out at, can I help you? Of getting out at 14th Street and 8th Avenue because I'm currently in the West Village. I've never really been here before. Like, there's no real reason to come here, but it's a lot of white people. Like, I've not crossed a single person of color since I've gotten here. Update on my walk. I'm currently walking down Prince Street. I caught my favorite kombucha flavor, lavender love, and I'm enjoying my little outing. Period. Update. I accidentally walked to Tribeca, but I'm in front of 33 Thomas Street, this like building that I did like an architecture project on. Anyway, I'm currently in front of City Hall. Girl, I have the whole car to myself. Period. I don't know if you're gonna hear me, but I'm currently in a flash flood. Girl, I'm soaked, like completely.
Hey, you in the gentrify hood?
Yeah. Why are we so judgmental?
It's not a lot of people of color.
Because I love this one tattoo artist, like this like Russian guy, and like he's based in Paris, and, like he's really like erratic and like crazy tattoos. And I was like, yo, this is so sick. I got to the bottom of his Instagram. Not a single person of color. And the worst part is that, no, he's not Russian. He's fucking Brazilian. So it's like, how are you from Brazil and you only tattoo white people?
White people are very present on my mind, but like, I always forget how they just like are physically like taking up space. Like they physically are always in my way. Yeah. But, like just body wise. They just take up so much space.
For no reason.
And it's like they're everywhere. That was my biggest issue in high school, just they were just like literally everywhere.
Cause I was thinking, that we can, hold on, let me show you.
How do you have storage for this?
For what?
For this.
For this video? Yeah. Decent amount of time. I was thinking we go here. Pier 35.
Wait, you can do that?
Yeah, you can try to, like, you have, like, you have, like, satellite, like, traffic, biking, street view.
What?
And you can, and then the train station, we can get up at East Broadway right here. And then we can cop White Claws and then walk down to the pier. And then North Dumpling is up here.
So you've gone through.
Yeah.
Hey, Citywire. Okay, give a little twirl. I see you. A little ass moment. Oh, it's so pretty. Right.
I know. It always is.
Girl, let's follow her.
It's a bodega cat.
A bodega cat. Wait, you got it. Body North Dumpling, first of all.
Oh, I got it on
TV.
Oh, no.
We're leaving the pier.
I just peed in public.
Same. We're going to the ferry. And
this is New York City core, taking the ferry instead of the subway.
Exactly.
Hello, Citywire. It's so nice to be reunited with you once again. We had a scrumptious meal at the pier. Honestly, it was such a delectable time. I had some bok choy, you know, eat your veggies and shit. I disassociated for a bit in Beacon's closet, probably because the name is cursed because of Beacon and that shit-ass high school. But then, like, we sat for a little bit and then we got food and it was lit and then we got really hammered off Angry Orchards, so. But as you can tell, we're very sober now. But here I am walking. It's been real, like, Citywire has been in my life for so long. It's not disrespect, it's me reclaiming. Because, you know, the reason I call it Citywire, the reason I call you guys Citywire, is because the city is a little bit shitty. You know what I mean? But, like, only real New Yorkers can say that. So if you guys in the comments are not from New York and you're saying that New York is shitty, you can go fuck yourselves. Yeah, like, it's kind of fucking gross here. And low-key, it's so problematic, but you learn to love it. And yes, we are better than all of you because we're from the city. I'm sorry. New York City supremacy. That's all I have for you. I feel like every time I vlog, I just talk so much shit for no reason. Like, I haven't even explored, like, the Bronx or Queens or anything.
Yeah, me neither.
And the only parts of Brooklyn that I know are, like, white places.
The room is so red.
It should not be that color.
Yeah, like, what is going on?
Wait, there's no next ferry?
Fuck this ferry.
For real, fuck
the
ferry.
Fucking disrespectful. They knew that the POCs were coming. That's rude. What if I'm trying to get to Rockaway on a Monday night?
Exactly.
Like, I can't imagine having floor-to-ceiling windows.
I think they have like a loft up there.
I kind of love that. I want to live there.
Yeah, me too.
Look at their decor. I mean, there's no decor. It's just colorful lighting.
I mean, I kind of like it. Like, they have like some plants.
Hey guys, I'm taking you into the OG. Let's go. Someone is walking.
Hi. Hi, so I'm currently in Park Slope. I just hung out with one of my really close friends, Louise, and she's planning on coming to Paris in like a couple of months, so I already miss her, and I'm going home right now because I'm currently late. I'm going to link my aunt because we were going to get dinner, so I'm currently speed walking to the train.